Oh shit. Whoa. Damn, who the fuck is shooting? Oh, you. Can't go that way.
Ah! Let's get out of the rain. Yeah. Stay behind me. What do we do when we find him? Just figure out how to get in first. Grab that ladder. Ready? He's been tracking us. Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up! mistake. Don't fucking turn around. I'll never keep you warm.
Kill me like a coward.
You fucking people. Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait!
Get off of her! Watch the exits, don't let her leave. Fuck! Don't you fucking run!
Why you gotta have a shotgun, bitch? Why you gotta have a shotgun? Fuck up. Oh, you's a clown. You're a fucking clown. Fight dirty as shit. Shut the blow me away with that shotgun. The fuck?
Buddy, what's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
Dina, I'm in the kitchen.
Thank you.
Say hi to your Auntie Talia.
Hi, Auntie Talia.
Who's that handsome fellow, huh? Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
That's some tunes. Boogie, huh?
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Mom, very easy, please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm?
Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh, hello.
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware.
Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
She is making moves on her.
Hey, I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. You want some fresh air? Hey, Ollie. What are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. There we go. That's pretty, right? Hang on. I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's alright. Everybody does it. Stories to tell you when you're older, much older. I don't even know where to begin. Bud, we should go check on Mama. Hey, let's get you on here. There. Now it's official.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry. You got that? Yeah. I can. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine. You want to pet him? Here. All right, there you go. Oh, oh, oh. Gentle, gentle, gentle. Is that good? There you go. Yeah. Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him.
Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him.
Yeah?
Yeah. Don't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. You still need a bath.
I'm like a herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, hey, inside, inside. Todd. Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. Warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Okay, one more. What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? It's in a bad mood. Mama likes that one, too. Nice job, JJ. We did it.
Okay, guys. We'll see you tomorrow. Hey. How'd you get out? Good. Any excitement in war? Hmm?
bud.
Oh, yeah. Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, it's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
She's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot. And, yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
She got that look like wired, huh?
It's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Thank you.
woke up in the morning about 10:30. The axe and the buggy standing on the road. Jensen Gamer standing around, taking little city to the bed.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. Say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Damn!
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Why don't you start with me? Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage? Oh, okay.
Oh.
How about that? Gross. You love it. Staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say? Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. For a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Hey. Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything. So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that.
Traded a pistol for this.
It's a lead. No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop.
I feel good about this.
Yeah, I don't.
Come on.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens. Square graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No.
Hey, something's up.
Thank you.
course you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy. Restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army. Dry up? What would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place? That's not it. That's 2426.
Good eyes. Let's see. Lev, I think we're done here.